Look here.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
Stay on the path. I promise you.
Okay.
Odin is extremely clever.
Nearly as clever as he thinks he is.
And he's a collector of prophecies.
He's about the future that adds it to his collection.
Helps him style himself as all seeing, all knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of his species. He'd control every realm of every land and every world if he could. Every potential form of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, you may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
party this whole time. No wonder we can never get anywhere.
Nothing. He just said the voice seemed familiar to him.
That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. He said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Go!